I'm the fifth grade Yashimura Elementary School. I will play the Cajun King. Down in the bayou where the grass grows green, Possum plays accordion sweeter than a bean. He fray and he play boo, 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 boo. The music was so sweet. When the uncle is here, he landed on his feet. One day, Boxer Cajun King paddled down the river, swallowed some sorbet. I'm so happy, the Cajun King cried. What can we do for you? Possum cried. The king was so unhappy. Nothing made her smile. Not even jambalaya cooked by a little crocodile. They tried to make her laugh. They tried to make her giggle. Other tried to win man and death for jump and jiggle. They searched for ideas from the north to the south, but nothing seemed to reattach the smile to her mouth. The song court decided it was time to take a ride. They jumped in a corner. The king was at their side. They revisited the lacquers as a fantastic flow. But she didn't even smile. That happy whole thing grew. Grr, 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 grr. When they came around the river bend, the king looked off and saw Pete Possum swinging from his feet. He looked so very funny, hanging upside down. The king could not continue to wear her grumpy frown. When he played his accordion, the king began to smile. The court had not seen such a thing in quite a long, long while. Hooray! Cried out the animals. Shoot for, called out the king. Refrain the funny song, you're the best I ever seen. Down in the bayou where the grass grows green, Possum plays accordion sweeter than a bean. Boo, 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 boo. He fray and he fray. Boo, 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 boo. The music was so sweet, along came the Cajun King and swept him off his feet. The end. Thank you for listening.